Hey guys, welcome to back to my channel. This is a apartment tour, empty apartment tour, and this is my front door. As you go in, you see my bedroom. Excuse my house, I don't have anything in it but my necessary things. I don't have my furniture yet, so I'm getting that. So I have a big window. So when you come over this way, this is my kitchen. I have a flash on and I have my light on. So yeah, don't worry about the water. I'm right by my fan. Oh, I did want to show you guys this though. Disclaimer real quick. I got this for $3.97 and it is an 18 piece, but it's only missing one of the small glasses. So 17 piece for only $3.97. That's a lit, y'all. But anyway, so this is my, I love the countertops. You can mostly love the countertops. I just got new, what you call this, oven, a new refrigerator, a washer and dryer. That's what this area right here is. Okay, and so that's in this area. So that's all of that. And then when you come down this way, this is my hallway. I have my furnace right here. When you turn to your right, so yeah, this is my bathroom. I'm just loving this countertop, y'all. I've been wanting a countertop like that. So then, you go this way. It's right next to the bathroom. You have this little closet space right here. So this is a nice office space. It's really small. In here, I got bags of clothes, y'all. Yeah. Extra room for my purses. So then when you come out this room, you turn to your right. And here is my master bedroom. I got all of this space. It can fit my big queen bed. It can fit my TV stand, some dressers. But I don't really want dressers. I don't want all of that. I just have my person in right now. So this is it. And then I have a big window, which also leads to the front. And you can see someone else's backyard. That's my view. So then you turn here. And here's my walk-in closet. See, I don't have everything together, y'all. So this is a naked, naked tour. So yeah. This is my room. I think you might be supposed to go here because that's where the cable thing is at. But I want to get over there. So I'm gonna have to figure that out anyway.